What motivates me to care for a patient day in and day out is I've always had a passion for the nursing field. Currently in school for nursing. And growing up, I'm not actually from the States. I'm from Liberia, West Africa, and I'm from a third world country where a lot of war is because of the war. I'm here. And I saw a lot of sick people during the war. And people, we didn't have all the medical needs and everything that the United States have. So being that I'm here, I've been able to learn from everybody here, and that has really motivated me to be into the nursing field and to kind of maybe one day leave and go back home and help my country.